Hello guys, today I'm going to make a snake. So we'll take the green Play-Doh and we'll be using these other colours, but I'll just push them to one side. Right, I want to start rolling it out. Whole lot, sort of find where you want the head, sort of nip it in. So I've sort of got a head there for it. Take this and just roll it. Nice easy one today, a snake. How you want to make his head, sort of like that, sort of like an L shape, and just continue to roll this tail out. Right, I'm gonna switch you off and just get it level. Right, so there he is so far. We'll just bring the tail around the back and then sort of stick it there so he's sitting, so it will look like that. Now we're going to put some detail. We're going to do eyes, a tongue, and a little rattle for his tail. Right, the eyes, we'll just roll two balls out and flatten them. We'll just stick them on here. And then the same again. Two black bits just rolled in a ball. And we'll stick them on. Now we'll do his tongue. The tongue, just squeeze a little tongue shape out here. Then I'm just gonna split the end of it. So it looks like that. And we'll just stick that on there. Right, and now we'll do the rattle on the tail and then we're done. Right, as you can see, I've just rolled out a lot of balls. The rattle, they're just here. You start just sticking them on. You want to keep going all the way around till you get to the end. I'll do that off camera so you can see what it looks like after, otherwise I'll bore you to death. Right, so there's his rattle tail completely finished. Don't know if you can see from here, it gives it a bit of detail as well. What I'll do is I'll take the camera down and let you have a look at it. So there's your snake, finished. You could also put a bit of detail on his body, a bit of striping. I'll do that for you now, see what you think. So there it is, finished, with stripes and all. So, give that one a try. If you like it, hit the like button or leave me a comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.